and illegal actions of the TPLF. It's time! time to stop this aggression. Bika!
No more!
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 Ethiopia will finally survive this horrible catastrophe. Will always remember those who stood on their sides during this horrific killings of innocent peoples. Bika!
No more!
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 Today, we call on all peace-loving European and global citizens and friends of Ethiopia to support the democratic process of Ethiopia and the rights of its people to elect its leaders and live in peace. Bika! 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 Corporations and their journalists to make sure that their reports on the situation in Ethiopia are balanced, objective, and factual. Bika! 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 We also urge social media platforms to be objective with Ethiopian voices. Bika!
No more!
Bika!
No more!
Bika!
No more!
Any remote from the international rights, from the defense of rights and freedoms and fundamental rights movement post versa, and I'm here in support of Ethiopians, Ethiopians for peace, and Ethiopians with a view on the peace process in the future. We hope that they can get peace. There was enough bloodshed. There is a lot of institutional problems. The biggest problem in Ethiopia is these regional constitutions. We should get rid of these regional constitutions and one constitution where all the people are in together. And all the people should negotiate together in this one new constitution. We need one utopia, one family, one people together.
How do you see the US and the Western countries and all their allies biased approach to the Ethiopian
country? Yeah, there's a lot of problems with journalistic ethics in this issue. I think there is not an unbiased report in our media, so a lot of people don't understand, and also the Ethiopian diaspora thinks a lot of things that are not true because of this media. So that's a real problem. We need an independent, objective media to give independent and good information to the people. I think that's a big problem, and that's a problem for the Ethiopians, but that's a problem in the whole world. We have to stop this propaganda machine, and we see this propaganda machine, some states act in favor because they want to divide Ethiopia. They want to bring disunity in place of unity. I'm for peace, love, unity and justice.
How do you think this is going to impact on the decisions that are going to come from the European Union?
We should act all together now. We should stick together with all the Ethiopian people. We will write letters to the European institutions, but we will do also a lot of campaign actions to get more awareness regarding the Ethiopian issue.
What should be done, do you think, from the Ethiopian diaspora and from the European society to create more awareness and get a balanced view of the Ethiopian situation?
We need so also more radical action, because otherwise they won't know the truth.
Oh, I'm not